It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. No, what the heck, I'll laugh anyway.
Was even more obvious than most.
Oh, you can say that over the phone, Batman, but if I had you here, I'd pound you to a pulp.
Start pounding, Joker.
Monster, too. I couldn't possibly deprive that poor hungry clam of its dinner. That would be cruelty to animals. Yes. Very touching. Oh, boy, wonder what a succulent hors d'oeuvre you should make. Yes, and as for you, my ex-felonious friend, let this be a lesson to you once and for all that honesty does not pay.
Listen to now and intertwine and neatly wrap these guests of mine. And no more will they jeer and scoff or cut their circulation off. Oh, if they do not see the joke, pull the ropes and let them choke.
Joker. And as you can see, I'm a lot happier.
Gentlemen, let's broaden our minds. Lawrence?
shame. Let him scratch.
All hail the new king in town. Don't you know? Gather round. Yeah. Black and white, red and green.
What his name is.
Party man, rock a party like nobody can. Rules and regulations, no place in this station. Party man, party people say it now.
Yeah. $1 bill.
Somebody holler if you want a party.
I kind of like this one, Doc.
Be served, Joker.
Service with a smile?
Clean up your act, Joker.
Oh, that's a joke, right? Batman finally told a joke.
You know what they say? A bat in the hand is worth two in the belfry. I guess you're going out on a laugh after all. Real funny, Batman!
She almost had me, you know. Arms and legs chained, dizzy from the blood rushing to my head. I had no way out other than convincing her to call you. I knew your massive ego would never allow anyone else the honor of killing me. Though I have to admit she came a lot closer than you ever did.
Take it easy. I was just kidding.
So was I.
Oops. No, I was.
And I thought my jokes were bad.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't have my boy here pull your head off.
How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. Ta-da! It's gone. Never start with the head. The victim gets all fuzzy. He can't feel the neck.
Thugs. You know, you remind me of my father. I hated my father.
These scars. My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. Let's put a smile on that face. And why so serious?